What causes armpit pain?
Well, quite frankly, there are a lot of different causes of armpit pain, and luckily we have our magic wall to show you all of the possible causes. Most people at some point or another have experienced armpit pain. One of the most common causes, infections. A good example, when you're shaving, you can create little nicks in the skin. What then happens is bacteria will enter through that skin opening and you can develop an abscess filled with pus. It creates a red, very painful to the touch. A lot of times you'll see that little white either coming out or coming to a head.
Sore.
In rare circumstances, people will suffer with something called hidradenitis suppurativa. They will get chronic infections like this due to cysts. That may require more treatment than just a lancing of it. Sometimes you'll need antibiotics. That's an infectious cause. But another infectious cause is lymphadenitis. So this is your lymph system being lit up here. What your lymph fluid does is it carries white blood cells and other things through your body. So let's say you have an infection in your arm. Those white blood cells will actually flow through your lymph nodes. These lymph nodes, it can be a bacterial, viral, fungal infection, even after getting vaccines. And in reaction to fighting off that infection, your lymph nodes will fill with white blood cells. They'll become swollen, very tender to the touch. This is your pectoralis muscle. Now, that is your chest muscle. It connects your chest to the back of your arm. So anytime you're bringing your arm across your body, this muscle's at work. In the back, there's the latissimus muscle, there's your teres major. If you tear one of these muscles, either you're weightlifting or moving furniture, you can actually get a lot of referred armpit pain. Best way to treat this is rest, ice, anti-inflammatories, and it should get better on its own. This is a nerve injury. There's something called a brachial plexus that runs underneath your clavicle here, and sudden whipping movements or falls can injure your brachial plexus, and that causes lancinating nerve-like pain sometimes in your armpit. Now, in rare circumstances, Dr. Lisa, lymph node swelling in the armpit
can be a sign of breast cancer. That's very rare, though. So you got to make sure if you have unexplained swelling in that area that, you know, you get a breast exam by your doctor or a mammogram and follow it. It also can follow radiation therapy to the breast as well.
But most causes
are infectious or benign. Also breastfeeding. Breastfeeding mothers will a lot of times get a little swollen there too.